And still to come on JTV News, Elmore Stout High School welcomes 372 new students. And Tola Mitsubishi presented longtime farmer Movin Foy with a very large present. We will hear from her when JTV News continues. But first, Sean Rose has news for making headlines in the Caribbean.
This segment of JTV News is brought to you by Clarence Thomas Limited.